Joining me now on the telephone from Mumbai is Phillip Badge, who was in one of the hotels that was attacked. Phillip, good evening to you.
Good evening.
Are you out of harm's way right now?
I think so. We're about 200 meters away from the Oberoi Hotel, and it currently seems reasonably calm.
How did you get away?
Down the fire escape. I was on the 19th floor. There was a number of explosions going on. I'd basically stayed in the room until smoke started pouring in, at which point I decided it was time to get out of there.
What did you see and hear all around you when this was happening?
There wasn't a lot of noise in the hotel apart from the explosions. Everything went very quiet. When I did come out of the room, everything was dark. There was smoke everywhere. It was just a matter of feeling my way to get to the fire escape and then down. Everything was very badly lit.
Did you have any indication as it was happening that this was a terrorist attack? Was that your instinct?
No idea what it was, in fairness. Totally new to it.
And now that you know the details, how do you feel?
It's just horrific. I mean, we're sitting here, you know, out in the open air, and you can hear the explosions not only coming from the hotel we were in, but actually all around the city. It's quite scary.
Thank you so much, Phillip Badge.
Thank you.